You wonder why that being high lingers in domesticated goats.